Hello everyone. In this session, I am going to continue the problems in the chapter inverse trigonometric functions. See, the first problem, prove that cos of 2 tan inverse 1 by 7 is equal to sine of 2 tan inverse 3 by 4. We know the formulas for 2 tan inverse x in terms of sine inverse and in terms of cos inverse. Take LHS part. Here LHS is equal to cos of 2 tan inverse 1 by 7. 2 tan inverse 1 by 7. We know that 2 tan inverse x in terms of cos inverse is cos inverse of 1 minus x square by 1 plus x square. Apply this formula, cos inverse of 1 minus x square, 1 minus, here x is 1 by 7, that is 1 by 7 whole square by 1 plus 1 by 7 whole square. We know cos of cos inverse x is x. That is equal to 1 minus 1 by 7 whole square, that is 1 by 49 by 1 plus 1 by 49. Take LCMs in the numerator and denominator. In numerator, LCM is 49 minus 1, and take LCM in the denominator, LCM is 49 plus 1. So 49 get cancelled, that is equal to 49 minus 1, 48 by 50, that is equal to 24 by 25. Now take RHS part of this problem. RHS is sine of 2 tan inverse of 3 by 4. Sine of 2 tan inverse of 3 by 4. We know that 2 tan inverse x in terms of sine inverse, that is sine inverse of 2x by 1 plus x square. Apply this, we get sine inverse 2x by 1 plus x square, that is 2 into 3 by 4 by 1 plus 3 by 4 whole square. We know sine of sine inverse x is x. That is equal to 2 into 3 by 4, that is 6 by 4 whole divided by 1 plus 3 by 4 whole square, that is 9 by 16. Numerator is 6 by 4 whole divided by, take LCM in the denominator, we obtain 25 by 16. Here 4 get cancelled, 6 into 4 by 25, that equal to 24 by 25. Therefore LHS is equal to RHS. LHS is equal to RHS. See the next problem. Prove that cos of 2 of tan inverse of 1 by 4 plus tan inverse of 2 by 9 is equal to 3 by 5. Take LHS of this problem. LHS equal to cos of 2 of tan inverse of 1 by 4 plus tan inverse of 2 by 9. Tan inverse of 2 by 9. Now this is in the form of tan inverse x plus tan inverse y. Let us take x is equal to 1 by 4, y is equal to 2 by 9. This implies x into y that equal to 1 by 4 into 2 by 9. Here 2 2's 4, 2 get cancelled, that is equal to 1 by 2 into 9, that is 18. 1 by 18, that is less than 1. Here xy is less than 1. We know that the formula for tan inverse x plus tan inverse y is tan inverse of x plus y by 1 minus xy. Tan inverse of x plus y by 1 minus xy. Apply this, we get cos of 2 of tan inverse x plus tan inverse y, that is tan inverse of x plus y by 1 minus xy, that is tan inverse 1 by 4 plus 2 by 9 by 1 minus 1 by 4 into 2 by 9. That is equal to cos of 2 tan inverse of, take LCM in the numerator and denominator, LCM is 36, numerator is 1 into 9, 9 plus 2 into 4, 8, whole divided by LCM in denominator is 36, 36 minus 2, 36 minus 2. Here 36, 36 get cancelled, that is equal to cos of 2 tan inverse of 9 plus 8, that is 17, by 36 minus 4, 36 minus 2, that is 34. Here 17 once, 17 2 34, here 17 get cancelled, that is equal to cos of 2 tan inverse 1 by 2, 2 tan inverse 1 by 2. Here 2 tan inverse 1 by 2, now it is in the form of 2 tan inverse x. We know that the formula for tan inverse x in terms of cos inverse is cos inverse of 1 minus x square by 1 plus x square, that equal to cos of cos inverse of 1 minus x square, here x is 1 by 2, that is 1 by 2 whole square by 1 plus 1 by 2 whole square. We know cos of cos inverse x is x, cos of cos inverse x is x. Here 1 minus 1 by 2 whole square, that is 1 minus 1 by 4 by 1 plus 1 by 2 whole square, that is 1 by 4. Take LCM in the numerator, we get 3 by 4, and also take LCM in denominator, we get 5 by 4. Here LCM 4 get cancelled, that equal to 3 by 5, that is our HS. See the next problem, prove that sine inverse of 4 by 5 plus 2 tan inverse 1 by 3 is equal to pi by 2. Take LHS. LHS is sine inverse 4 by 5 plus 2 tan inverse 1 by 3. 2 tan inverse 1 by 3. Here, second term is 2 tan inverse 1 by 3. Now, it is in the form of 2 tan inverse x. Apply the formula for 2 tan inverse x in terms of cos inverse, that is 2 tan inverse x is equal to cos inverse of 1 minus x square by 1 plus x square. 1 minus x square by 1 plus x square. That is sine inverse 4 4 by 5 plus 2 tan inverse x, that is cos inverse 1 minus x square. Here x is 1 by 3, 1 by 3 whole square by 1 plus 1 by 3 whole square, that equal to sin inverse 4 by 5 plus cos inverse of 1 minus 1 by 9 by 1 plus 1 by 9, that is equal to sin inverse 4 by 5 plus cos inverse of, take LCMs in the numerator and denominator. Numerator is 9 minus 1 by 9 whole by, denominator is 9 plus 1 by 9. Here LCM 9 get cancelled, that equal to sin inverse 4 by 5 plus cos inverse 9 minus 1 8 by 9 plus 1 10, that is equal to sin inverse 4 by 5 plus cos inverse of, here 2 4s 2 5s 2 get cancelled, cos inverse of 4 by 5. We know that the formula sin inverse x plus cos inverse x is pi by 2. Sin inverse x plus cos inverse x is pi by 2. It is in the form of sin inverse x plus cos inverse x, that equal to pi by 2, that is RHS. See the next problem. Secant square of tan inverse 2 plus cosecant square of cot inverse 2 equal to 10. Let us consider tan inverse 2 is equal to A and cot inverse 2 equal to B. Cot inverse 2 equal to B. This implies tan A equal to 2 and cot B is equal to 2. Let us take LHS. LHS equal to secant square of tan inverse 2 plus cosecant square of cot inverse 2, that equal to secant square. Here tan inverse 2 is A plus cosecant square of cot inverse 2 is B, that is cosecant square B. Here we know tan A equal to 2 and cot B equal to 2. We know that from identity formula, secant square A in terms of tan square A, that is secant square A equal to 1 plus tan square A, and from identity formula cosecant square B equal to 1 plus cot square B. Cosecant square B equal to 1 plus cot square B, secant square A equal to 1 plus tan square A. We know tan A is equal to 2, that equal to 1 plus 2 square, that is 4, plus 1 plus cot square B. Here cot B is 2, cot square B is 4, that equal to 5 plus 5, that equal to 10, that is RHS. See the next problem. Solve the equation 3 sin inverse 2x by 1 plus x square minus 4 cos inverse 1 minus x square by 1 plus x square plus 2 tan inverse 2x by 1 minus x square equal to pi by 3. In this problem, we can solve this equation for x. Take the given equation 3 sin inverse of 2x by 1 plus x square minus 4 cos inverse of 1 minus x square by 1 plus x square plus 2 tan inverse of 2x by 1 minus x square equal to pi by 3, equal to pi by 3. We know the formula for 2 tan inverse x in terms of sine inverse is sine inverse of 2x by 1 plus x square. In terms of cos inverse is cos inverse of 1 minus x square by 1 plus x square. And in terms of tan inverse is tan inverse of 2x by 1 minus x square. Apply these three formulas. The given equation becomes 3 into sine inverse 2x by 1 plus x square is 2 tan inverse x minus 4 into cos inverse of 1 minus x square by 1 plus x square is 2 tan inverse x plus 2 of tan inverse of 2x by 1 minus x square is also 2 tan inverse x, that equal to pi by 3. 6 tan inverse x minus 8 tan inverse x plus 4 tan inverse x is equal to pi by 3. 6 tan inverse x minus 8 tan inverse x plus 4 tan inverse x, that is 2 tan inverse x equal to pi by 3. Tan inverse x is equal to pi by 2 into 3, that is pi by 6. Now x is equal to tan pi by 6. X is equal to tan pi by 6 is 1 by root 3. Therefore, the value of x is 1 by root 3.